technology GCSE. That got me quite interested, so I chose it in an A-level subject, carried on through my A-levels, and then I transferred onto an apprenticeship course with Vickers North East Training Centre, and served a four-year apprenticeship, which then led me to working for Rolls-Royce Subsea, and then I went for the position with Engineering Business about a year after that, as a mechanical design engineer. I basically work with my production team. We plan the schedule and plan the build to ensure that everything goes through on time. We're chasing engineering deliverables to ensure that the build starts on time, and obviously planning to ensure we've got the right kit, the right cranes, the right manpower on site to make sure that we can actually build it on time. Every day is different. I get to meet a lot of different people. Got a lot of subcontractors coming on site, different companies, and you get to, I suppose, broaden your skills as well. It's so challenging. It's an amazing industry to work in. The opportunities that are available are absolutely huge, and I find it to be the most challenging industry I've worked in since I've been an engineer. Advice I would say, if you fancy this kind of thing, if you fancy engineering, you like a challenge, you want to get a bit of hands-on experience, I would look for your local, nearest local training centre and get involved from a young age.